them moments in history is once in a lifetime. You can say that, oh yeah, I've got something from the Riots and got away with it. Most people were opportunists. That's what it was.
It shouldn't have happened. That was just too much, mate. Yeah. Only reason why it's happened like that is because the gangs knew that the police couldn't do nothing. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
There's a lot of people on the streets right now that live their life robbing, stealing, beating up people and so forth. I'm sure every single one of those people were involved in the riots.
Because opportunists were just people that were just on the streets on that day and just took stuff and probably got caught. The people that are actually criminals and they do that 24/7, they knew what they were doing. I thought they were stupid. You know what, yeah, if anything, say the policeman killed the black man, if anything, he should be going back to kill a fed man, innit? Not to go mash up your own black people's stuff. Your mum's going to go shopping in Morley's tomorrow and it's locked down, and my mum's going to work tomorrow and the bus is bun up. No way, no. My mum didn't pay taxes for that.
You can't,
my mum did not pay taxes for
why
that.
Why destroy your own communities? Like, if you really wanted to make a difference,
I was just
like,
out there
march to town hall. Like, don't move. Like, say something. Like, burning down your own, the places that you live in, ain't going to say much about what you are trying to get across. If you are trying to get across a message, it's going to say more about, well, you're an idiot because that's where you live. Free is never free. There's free with a small print on every single thing that's supposedly free on this planet. There's always small print.
There's no jobs ever, only for you to get money now if you're not committing crimes. And obviously there's no jobs out there. You have to get job seekers, but then you're thinking, what is job seekers? What is that? That's nothing, that's money. So you're going to obviously think of other ways to get money.
At the end of the day, people do things, it's because they've got issues, yeah? It's because sometimes they can't go to someone and say, yeah, this is wrong and this is wrong.
As a person, you have the capacity to do good or evil. In nature, people are both good and bad. If someone's stupid and you're telling them they're bad, they're going to be bad. If they're good, they're going to do good. If you grow up being called a bad boy, you're going to be a bad boy.
Yeah.
If you grow up being called a good boy, you're going to be a good boy.
Everyone wants that lifestyle of obviously having loads of money and just having a comfortable life. They don't want to be struggling. And for right now, loads of young people are struggling because there's no benefits for us nowadays because everything's been cut.